Sorry guys for not uploading like real videos. It's been a while, I know. But sorry about that. Sorry about that. Anyways, yeah. How far away is that? Okay, I did not want to die that to that. Turn my flashlight on real quick. Is it up in this building or is it the next one? Okay, it's up there. Interesting. Hello there. Am I in a safe zone? Or why is it not letting me grapple? Okay. This right here.
Give the samples to Dr. Camden. Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
Wait, what? I got a new thing. Electrocutioner says I can make. What is that? Okay, it gives him a little, electric boost.
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This is Crane, do you copy?
Kyle Crane, you can hear me, can you not?
Lies. Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy. What it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you.
I hope that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Gray. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Oh, no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Arango, you see. I have made a deal with our GRE brothers, using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Sarah's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away.
Wow, imagine that. Look at that. For some reason, when I jumped up there, it was giving me so much XP. Maybe not so much, but you know. Oh look, I went unnoticed at night. 2,000 points. Oh, I'm supposed to fight you, right? I'm done 89% of the story. Wow. Actually done a lot. I don't want to die, and there's nothing to land on down there. Okay, we're good. What the? Okay, let's find that first then. Right here. Why you gotta be so picky? How I'm supposed to climb my buildings, excuse me. That's a lot of zombies. They're all after someone right now. I'll help him a little bit. Even though he's an enemy. I think I'm gonna kill them. Okay. Okay, whatever, I don't really care. Someone just threw a knife at me, but I don't care. This is his tower? Said I'm supposed to go to Rai's tower, but... This is his? You sure? This is a very small tower. That other one was bigger. Then again, that was That was just like a clock tower or something. Or a bell tower. Where's the entrance at? Is it? Oh, did not mean to hit that door that hard. Okay, let's see. I'm supposed to go to Rice. Let's do it.
Rice made a deal.
Apparently, he lives in the sewers.
About to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows.
Oh, that was pointless. Okay, I'm guessing go down here and here. I said go to the sewers. This is the sewers. That's closed. There's a door here, unopenable. Oh, there's a door here. Let's see. That's a lot of zombies. That guy just fell in the water. Double kill. Okay then. Oh, okay, I guess I wasn't supposed to be down here. Whenever there's water, I'm just like, okay, let's get in it. Even though there's water before and I didn't go in it, but you know what I mean. Two doors aren't open. Oh, do we have to climb? Okay then, I'm great at climbing, by the way. Okay, so I'm guessing this is where we're supposed to go. Hoping. What that? The heck, barrel? I'm trying to get through. That's a big boy. Come out. Oh, okay, I guess I am supposed to go there. Wait, is this tower in... No, this is slums. I was in Old Town. Oh, okay. What? Oh, crap. That scared the crap out of me. Where can I grapple? Please. Get me out of here. Please. Here's your med kit. I didn't even get to use it. Got this. Run for my life. That's another big boy. Climb the building. Is it really that hard? Oh, come on, man. Come on, man. We'll grapple we'll grapple there. Wow. Just wow. Is there actually no way? What is this? Please help me. There's actually no way to go up there. And there's two big boys. It's a lot of damage. Oh, he's stuck now. I'm out of ammo. Oh crap. Just grapple onto something. There's nothing to grapple on. Oh, except for that. Or maybe I can go this way. I'll take my knife out. Why won't it let me grapple? The heck? Maybe there's another way to go through the sewers. Like, I know one thing for sure, it's not through here. It's... Do I need to kill the big boys? Or... do they have something that'll help me? Oh, medkit. See you later, guys. I'd rather not get crushed by a rock. Run! There's actually nowhere to go. Pause the game. Where the heck am I supposed to go? Anybody know? Anybody watching? No, nobody's watching. Darn, that sucks. Stop spraying me. Oh, I tried to back up. Use a med kit quickly, quickly. You tried. Finally, that took forever for him to dead. And maybe I'm supposed to go inside this house. A hard lock, eh? Doesn't seem too hard. Oof. Oof, maybe it is hard. Okay, we're good. Nah, I just need that money. Statue. There's nothing in here that'll help me. Hey, stop spraying me, it's not nice. Well, bye. Clearly that's not it. roof. I think I saw some over here though. Oh, Susan SOS sign. Wait a second, what the? How did I climb that fence so far? I thought you weren't allowed to climb fences with barbed wire on them. Game logic. Whoa, wait a second. Jump! If anybody in the comments knows where to go, please tell me. You know what? I'm going back in the sewers. I'm gonna go farther into the sewers. Like this way. Different way. And I'm gonna find my way through. There's gotta be a different way. There has to be. Okay, let me. Just 1 second. This is very confusing. I might have to look up this up on YouTube. Because, he just flipped the car. He just damaged me a lot, actually. Finally, that took forever. Come on, these guys usually have so much money. Give it. Darn. Oh, come on. I actually can't find a single way to go other than where I was just at. Come on. There has to be another way. Because there's no way to get out of that other place. Excuse me. Okay, let's go back here. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of different ways, but like, this one's close, you see? This one's also closed. Unless we gotta go in the water. No, this water is not deep enough to swim. See, and I was already back here, but I guess the zombies are here still. So. Yeah, see, I was already back here, and it's also closed, see? Like, the heck is this? Oh, wait, there's a door back there. Oh, it's closed. We're already through here. Is it in here? Come on, it has to be somewhere. There's a thing pointing this direction, so I'm gonna follow the arrows that I find. This better be the way. Oh, we were just up here. apparently this is a hard difficulty place. You know, there's another way to get to slums. I know there is. It's somewhere else. Hello to all the new viewers that have joined the live stream. If anybody could help me out here, I have no idea where to go. So that'd be nice. Thank you very much. No idea what I'm doing here. Yes, I will leave the building. We'll see what happens then.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
And so it says I'm supposed to go in here. Literally. Oh, come on, man. There's just gotta be a different way. There has to be. Slums is in that direction. But, like, I know there's another way. I know it. For a fact. There's a bounty board. Bounty board. There's a quartermaster there, which I don't need, but you know. Find out where the music comes from. Strike dragon on down. Probably grab these airdrops later. Maybe very soon, actually. But, what's this? Challenge? Okay, you know what? I need some XP, so I'm gonna grab those drops. There's one here. That's a lot of damage. Oh wait, a box. A pickaxe. I don't need it. There's water. I don't know, can we make that jump? Oh, I doubt it. And there, now we can. What the heck? Didn't know that was a thing. But the green ones don't count, excuse me. The green ones are more normal. See how many arrows this takes. What is he swinging at? That's my question.
I am on my mom's account. I beat the game and I know where to go.
Wait. Someone has commented. I will help you on my mom's account. I beat the game and I know where to go. I don't want to friend anybody on PlayStation because some people out there, you know. But if you know a way to join me without having to friend me on PlayStation, then sure. Unless you're playing it on a different thing. I'm No, I don't want to shoot my my good arrows. What is he swinging at? Holy crap. I don't know how half of these are missing, but some of them are. Don't know how that hit me, but whatever. This guy has like spikes all around. This guy's arrows all over him. What is up with this guy? Holy whack.
I am in games bound. I don't even know which one you are.
I am in game found. You're in games found? What? Oh, I tried to back up, darn. I'm in games found. I don't know which one you are, which one I am. My name on PlayStation is not, Blaze Fury. It's, Chickenburger 214. No space, no caps. That's the place that I just went into. That's the place that I was thinking about. That's the place that I knew where you can get the slumps like faster. It's a teleport. But yeah. Sorry for the blue screen real quick. Okay. So, we're in Brecken's Tower. I'm just gonna go down. Okay, go down there. See the elevator that says over here? Is it in here? No, it's in here, okay. Elevator. No, I don't wanna go up. I do not wanna go up. Is there another elevator? It said elevator up. Whatever, I'll go up, I guess. I don't know if that's probably not where I'm supposed to go, but whatever, if it wants me to.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
I'm gonna go back down. Cause going up was definitely not the right move. I think I remembered there's a way to get out of the tower without using the elevator. Especially when you're at the bottom floor, cause I was stupid of me to go up when I was at the bottom floor. But you know. There you go.
This is not to be done around the tower.
Yeah, see, it's right here. I'm such an idiot. I keep forgetting about this. It's this way, yeah. Okay. I did not mean to activate that trap, but whatever. It's over this way. That's in that tower right there, is his tower? I don't know, I haven't been in slums in a bit. The story is, it's a little... kind of big. The story is kind of small at the same time, though.
I still can't find it. You have it on private.
I never have it on private, actually. It's on public. It says game visibility public. No, I want to go down. Oh, we can't go in there. Hey guys, what's up? Wait, it says this tower is over like this direction here. This is his tower? Apparently. Gotta find an entrance somewhere. I can climb this bus easy enough. And then the door is right here. Perfect! We finally did it! That's... wow. Thanks for wanting to help Terra raise... if, well, you said your mom's account, so what's your mom's name, I'm guessing. But thanks for wanting to help, but I think I got it. What the? The heck is happening? Is my character high? Okay, I think I'm having like a permanent seizure of sorts. No, okay, it's over. Okay.
Oh shit, what the hell?
Yes.
Would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear.
What? Hear me? What a brilliant idea.
Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash.
Come on, my health, or not my health, my stamina bar better go up soon, because I want to fight.
R-U-I-L-L sent you my account, Kyle Raise 2009.
Okay, one second. Let me just finish this real quick. Oh, it's a big boy. I don't want a friend on PlayStation because, you know, people out there. So how would I... wait, what the heck? Oh, I think this is a mission that I can only do alone. But, I will try to find you after. Let me just do this real quick. Where's that big boy that just killed me like a second ago? Come on, big boy. What the heck? Since when can these guys dodge so well? Oh, that's a big boy. And I just dodged that. Oh. Yeah, I did dodge it, till...
I know, but if you click on my name at the very side, it says Chen Party, so you don't have to friend me.
Sorry, one second, guys. Okay, I'm gonna try after, okay? Let me just, finish what I'm doing. I don't have arrows left. Oh, crap, medkit. Man, big boy, I'm just trying to kill these guys first. I'll come to you next. Why you gotta be so aggressive? Like, why? What's he even swinging at? How many of these runners are there? Like, for real? Oh. Just keeps coming, eh? Just keeps coming. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Now there's another big boy outside? Oh, and look at that. More runners. Am I surprised? No, I'm not. Good thing I used that medkit, he would have destroyed me with that ram. Man, I really don't. This is so annoying. Using a medkit. Man, come at me, man. Come at me, bro. Come at me. I'm bad at, like... Yeah, I'm not gonna do anything, apparently. I'm not great at this. Finally, I took forever. Please, just let me pass. These guys have a lot of money. Oh, no money, okay. Okay, just let me pick up some stuff. Hey, no, you're not allowed. Do I go in here? Oh, this is where the big boy came out of. Do I have to go down here? I hope not. I might have to. Ow, holy crap, that guy's good aim. Okay then. Hey, what's up? Not much, you? Okay, cool. Well then, I'm low. That's a lot of zombies. My knife just may not be able to last this long. Like, maybe. And I don't have any other good. I have the sledgehammer. It does 500 damage. My knife does 2,600. I'm gonna keep the knife on me. Wait, he can't hit me, I don't think. Oh, he can. Okay. Oh, wow, two big boys. Wow, wow, wow. This is really annoying. Crap. One at a time, please. Thank you. Hi. Oh. That other boy just hit another boy with the stone. Okay, stop trying to kill me. It's not nice. Oh, maybe I don't have to kill him. I can just run. Hold on. Hey, what's up? Apparently I have no grappler. Oh, sewer. Get in.
God damn it.
Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's a crybaby. Just be quiet, please. Please just be quiet. Please. Please, thank you. Oh, it's a nightcrawler. Even better. Man, Rias really wants me dead. He already killed me. That's how dead he wants me. Oof. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You're starting again. Be quiet, please. Okay, good thing I can use the light, because I need to use it against the nightcrawlers. I've never actually killed the nightcrawler, I'll be honest with you. So, how the heck? Oh, you better be quiet. Just run, really? Okay, I'll try. He lands literally right in front of me, but I'll try. These guys I can deal with, but the nightcrawlers, they are a little fast. Is there actually another crybaby? Oh, look, another nightcrawler. Get out of my face. A zipline. Please let me on it. Please, thank you. Run for my life. Run for your life. Oh my god, I have to go up. I see the... maybe I shouldn't go there. Oh, that's also bad. Man, actually running is a lot easier than fighting. Man, Rias is a nice guy, isn't he? He's very nice. How many nightcrawlers does this boy have? Like, for real. If there's another nightcrawler, I think I'm not gonna be able to live. Like, there's so many back there. Oh, this is the arena.
Perhaps you are a king. A king of.
Okay, well, let me, spend my points. Let's see. Dropkick bomb. Dropkick does more damage. Brutal grapple. Grapple's knockdown makes them vulnerable to finishing moves. Sure, I guess. Drop attack, fission with deadly aerial jumping attack, press and hold R2 only minutes, requires one in movement. Whirlwind stamina, cost of the windmill attack is reduced by half. I don't even know how to do the windmill attack. How do you do it? Oh, it requires a two-handed weapon. I never use those, so this doesn't really matter anyways. So, yeah.
You cannot kill me. You cannot defeat me.
Well, I guess you can't go up there. Maybe here. And then here. Not what I meant to do. See, I meant to climb here, and then go behind me, and then climb there, and climb up. And look behind me, and then jump. Woohoo, we made it. So cool. Okay, that was, interesting. Wow. Fun elevator. It's like the slowest thing in the world. Watch it fall down and I die. Please. No, I'm kidding. Come on. How slow can you be? I'm guessing we're not going up there, okay. Hey, look, I'm not surprised. This guy has so many zombies in his tower. This guy loves them so much. Should I be surprised? No, I should not. Doesn't even do anything to these guys. Uh-huh. His head just came off. Okay, so,
Crane, I said you would come.
You've been shot. What the fuck is going on?
This is what we get for tried to make a living. Rice betrayed us all.
Yeah, I'm on my way up there, Kareem. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this way. We've laid mines on two floors above us. Go through the second block as high as you can. Then you can come back.
Well, he's dead. Anyways, yeah, let's go. Can we make it? Yeah, we can. I wonder who that is. Oh, it's a zombie, okay. Guess what? Bye. Having fun?
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field. That is a term you can understand, yes?
Oh, that's a bummer. I tried to swing at it, but I was like, no, nah, that's a bummer, I know. I don't even care for searching these guys right now. I really just want to get out of here. This place is horrible to be in right now. Hey, where do
type
I go?
Your name in chat so we can chat in the party.
Type my name in chat. I could just say it. Oh, wow, that's not where to go. Chicken burger 214. No caps, no spaces. Actually, no, I have an idea. Okay, sorry for the blue screen, guys, but I have an idea now. So, I'm gonna go to friends. I'm gonna search. You said Kyle Reyes? Kyle space Reyes space 2009, and absolutely nothing came up. That's my username. I typed it in chat. Just invite me to a party and we can play. Oh, come on. Another bomber, eh? Thought he was gone. But apparently not. What are you doing? Okay, so I have, but the slightest idea where to go. What? That was glitchy? Okay. That's another one of these kind of stairs. Okay. That is a lot of zombies. Holy crap. Where to now? Oh. Okay, can we come over that? No, okay, we'll go up the stairs again. Oh, the stairs are fully blocked off, okay, sorry for the blue screen, guys. Okay, fine, I'll accept it. Just join my party. I already made one. It's not on private, so it'll be there when you go to parties. Ooh, okay then. I thought I just died there. Hi guys. What's up? Have a little party down here? Thank you.
Thank you.
sound as if that earthquake. Allow me to add to your suffering. for revenge. Eaten alive by hatred. Such feelings make you weak.
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman, you're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions? Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions? You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in the city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is. You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in the city. You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in the city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is. You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in the city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
Do not leave me like this, Crane. Prove you are a man.
Just
take your vengeance.
Will you just shut the fuck up?
Come on. you dangle on the edge of life and death. While the Jerry wait to take me to a hospital. I give you the honor of deciding your own fate. Hand me the disc, so that there is at least a chance that Haran might live. And I will make your death painless. Resist. The city along with you. You have until the count of five. One.
Two! Alright, alright! Here!
Yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid? You need the cure. It's here, in the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry-style bullshit.
Crane, why do you even give a fuck what happens to these people? You don't belong here. This is just a job for you.
No, not anymore, it's not. I'll be in touch when I've decided what to do next. Yeah, Doc, I hear you. What's going on?
The analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... Well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong. Crane, if you can recover Zara's data, I'm certain a cure is within reach.
All right. Hey, we'll talk about it next time I see you.
Safe house and wait until dawn. Good night and good luck.
Rice is dead. Finally. Fucker got what he deserved. Same with those assholes at the GRE. Thanks to Dr. Camden and Zara's research data, there might actually be a cure someday. We'll just have to wait and see. I don't know what happens next, but I do know one thing. This is where I'm supposed to be.
Thank you. There's a lot to be done. Tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
hell happened here? What the hell happened here?